eyewitness accounts from those who have experienced the afterlife, people who claim to have gone beyond the veil and returned with an urgent message that you need to hear. He suffered horrific injuries in a car accident, and paramedics immediately declared him dead. But after 90 minutes, the power of prayer brought him back to life. Today, on Jewish Voice, one man's miraculous account of how he died, went to heaven, and brought back an urgent message from Jesus himself.